underwriting has become extremely strict. Cope information is huge. They want to know updates on the roof. They want to know when the roof was replaced. They want to know electrical, HVAC, plumbing. The more information we're giving these underwriters, the better it's going to help the insured and the underwriter to model the asset. They have all these software programs where they plug in all this information. It helps them identify the risk better, and it helps them price it better, which is what 99.9% of our clients care about, is pricing. This is stricter because they need more information, but on the flip side, if you give them more information, it actually can help your insured. Because if you give them less information, they're probably gonna be real conservative in their approach, and they're gonna give you a number that they feel is fair, no more, no less, versus trying to create maybe a credit here or there, or some sort of more flexibility that can actually help the insured.